Salobe, AFP, Getty Images. First Lady Melania Trump's approval has shot up with both Democrats and Republicans, according to a new CNN poll. Data gathered by SSRS show Trump's general popularity rising 10 percentage points, from 47% to 57%, over the past 4 months. Nearly 6 in 10 polled approve of the First Lady, pushing her approval rating far higher than that of her husband, President Donald Trump, while Democrats still have an overall negative read of Trump, with 38% favorable and 40% unfavorable. The percentage of those in favor jumped 15 points since CNN's poll at the beginning of the year. Republican respondents saw a 6% uptick, too. Trump has garnered attention as her initiatives begin to ramp up nearly a year and a half into the presidency. The First Lady has taken an interest in anti-bullying campaigns, especially surrounding children and their use of the internet. A more robust policy agenda will be announced Monday afternoon. While several First Ladies tackled a singular issue, childhood obesity, literacy rates, etc., Trump is expected to unveil a multifaceted approach with a focus on youth. She's faced criticism as several pointed to her husband's bombastic language on Twitter as a flagpole example of the bullying she's working to prevent. Trump addressed this criticism head-on during a summit with tech industry leaders late March. "I'm well aware that people are skeptical of me discussing this topic," Trump said. "I have been criticized by many for my commitment to attacking this issue, and I know it will continue. It will not stop me from doing what I know is right." Still, Trump's numbers fall short of other first ladies from administrations past. Old CNN polls show Laura Bush with a 67% favorable response and Michelle Obama with 62%, measured around similar times in each presidency. The CNN poll was conducted last week among a sample of 1,015 respondents.